Welcome back to our coverage of the Game of the Year.
If you're just joining us, we have witnessed an unbelievably well-fought match tonight, and it's come down to penalty kicks. Peterson for Yale, taking the first approach.
Spectacular! North Carolina's goalkeeper Richens just let one in past him now. So now the burden rests on Yale's Scott Sterling.
Here he comes, nerves of steel, that man. Dealing with more pressure now than a submarine.
Indeed. Johnson places the ball on the spot, getting ready. That man literally has a cannon for a leg.
Yes, he does.
Here he goes, winding up for the shot, and... Oh! The cannon has fired and hit Sterling directly to the face.
We clocked that at a stunning 116 kilometers per hour.
Now that's a lot of miles per hour.
Little chance that man's nose is not broken right now.
Oh, indeed. Now Sterling getting checked out for that one. Spectacular save though, but sadly, he's not out of the woods yet.
This crowd absolutely loves this man.
And Sterling's teammates welcome him back a hero for now.
Yale's up again for the second attempt, looking to make it 2-0.
He approaches the ball with some determination. Here he goes.
Oh, it's high and wide, way off target.
Yes, apparently he thought he was kicking a field goal.
Back now to Scott Sterling. He looks a bit worse for wear, but ready for round two.
And Shaw takes a moment. Here he goes with the approach.
Sterling with a fantastic dive. The ball flies straight through his hands and once again strikes him straight in the schnoz.
And let's see it again on the old instant replay. Every excruciating detail captured in HD perfection.
Yale now with their third PK. Richens is in the goal, bouncing like an infant girl.
The crowd holds their breath as he goes in. Here it comes. Very anticlimactic.
Let's see who they got to replace Scott.
Scott Sterling is back!
He's still in the game.
Oh, my. And he's taking a very odd tactic now.
Seems to be curling up to protect his face.
Wait, no. Lampert needs to tie his shoe. And that's why you do a double knot, kids.
Still waiting for the kick to happen. He's probably wondering when.
Sweet butter crumpet!
My
God! The ball drills Sterling right in the face!
That man's nose must be absolutely devastated!
Absolutely incredible! Though I must say, Sterling does not look well at all.
Well, you know football players like to add a bit of drama, don't they?
They're gonna take him out? No, wait! They brought him a chair!
Oh, a bold move by the manager!
Bain sets up for the fourth attempt!
And this, frankly, is a gimme! He literally just has to kick it anywhere except where Sterling is sitting.
There is no possible way that North Carolina can mess up this shot.
Oh!
158 kilometers per hour!
This man can do no wrong!
Look at him beg for mercy when it's mercy that should be begging for him! And his teammates rush the field as his teammates carry him off on the stretcher of glory. We thank you for sharing this absolutely heart-stopping finish.
Scott Sterling and his face of steel have won it all.